Okay, our next featured piece here is a young man, Dakota Stevens. This is Dakota. Dakota started band in ninth grade? Yeah. He was not in band in middle school. And he finally figured it out. And got in band ninth grade, and he was played the keyboard synth in the marching band. And he caught fire, shall we say. And ever since, he's just been a workaholic. He practices as much as anybody in the organization. And you're about to see what that reveals when you put it to the grindstone like he has. He was honored this year to be selected by the Tennessee Bandmasters Association to perform in their state honors recital at the our state music convention in Nashville. There are only six individuals who are selected to perform in this each year. And a little aside, Cleveland High School is the only school that got, it's been going on 2 years, we're the only school that got somebody in both years. Our saxophone quartet was in the inaugural one, and then Dakota was selected for this one. So we are very proud of Dakota, and yeah. He's going to be going to Lee this fall to study music education. He's going to be a great teacher. So this is Strive to Be Happy by Ivan Trevino. Thank you.